Back to your center.
So that's your center.
This is your center. I'm taking this to here. So that's all you're doing. But then the final nuance of that is that the yang is coming back to this center and feeding back into your shoulder too. So I'm getting both. And that's why it looks so dynamic. And see, look, do it again. This is before, boom, go. Push, come on. This is before, I'm not even abdominal projecting. Look how much it's affecting me. Right? Okay. So do it again.
Shoulder up to the crown.
Now that's a good stretch. Whoa.
How about like cool?
Cool. Okay. Cool. Cool. So I'm here. So here. See, so you pull. You actually pull me. Okay. So.
Yeah.
So pull do again.
I'll pull.
Yeah. Doesn't matter. So pull. So see. See. The pull doesn't affect you. Just pull me to your throat. It's like, oh, come choke me. See. So if you pull, you're like, oh, I don't like that. So you're pushing. Then now it turns back to you in any way. I see you're off.
Getting that one direction energy.
So now the other piece is now keep on. So I have to get my feet. This is a little scary for me.
Yeah,
because of this, I'm on your back.
Yep.
Right, so now stay there. So watch. So if I condense myself, I pull right to the center of your bubble, then I stretch out the yarn. Lift your arm up and out. You send it strong.
Thank you.